and follow the trend, and we benefited very much from it. In fact, I was not very successful in my trading, and I realized that after his class, I realized that there are many mistakes that I make. And the most important thing that I learned from Robin is the market intelligence. It never dawned on me that there's such thing called market intelligence. We used to follow textbooks, methods, attending other classes, and then using traditional methods of trading. But it doesn't work at all until I met Robin and I used his market intelligence methods, and it works very well because it goes and change according to the market. Well, this class is really worth attend. It might cost a bit expensive, but it's really a pot of gold. It's a pot of gold. And I realized Robin doesn't need our money at all. He don't need to teach to make the money from us. But he's humble enough to depart his experience and way of trading to us, which is very important. Because he has gone through all the hardship, I think he told us that he tasted death twice and he was resurrected, coming back very strong, and he knows the mistake that we make. And the whole class benefited so much from him. And he's always humble to answer all your questions if you have. If he can't answer, it's because he's too busy. Otherwise, he'll try his best to answer all your questions and tell us what are the loophole so that we will not make the same mistake again. And we really enjoy his class. Another thing I learned from Robin is that after going through his class, I can feel the market. I can feel the power of the market. I know which direction it's going, whether it's a bullish or bearish, or what trend, which direction is the market is going. And because of the feel of the market that I learned from Robin, I'm more confident when I execute my order. I know at what position I have to cut loss, and at what position I have to take my profit. I really enjoy the class. Every day I look forward for his class to come so that I can learn more from him. And every time when he comes into class, he will tell us how's the market behaving and how Wall Street tonight will behave. And he teaches us how to monitor the Wall Street because that's our big brother. And because of what happened to Wall Street will affect the market next morning. And so I learned all these things from him, the market intelligence. So I position myself early in the morning, whether I should short or whether I should buy, or whether should I buy when the market come down and take my profit when the market gap up. And the first day I did it, I make money. And the second day I did it again, and again I make money, even though the market is not very good. And I was very happy. And I really have Robin to thank very much. Thank you.